Stützle as Ottawa's changing. Stützle winds in. Feeds it back across. Kachuk and scores! Brady Kachuk makes it 2-0. And his family throw. Kachuk wins that face-off. Now Stützle goes after it. Kachuk picks it up. Centers it back as it scores!
Going to be heavy on Lindholm. Stützle does a good job of getting underneath the stick.
Marco. That was really close. maybe closer than it looked. Our first intermission. That pass broken up by Clifton. Bounces back to Stützle. Centers it for Kachuk. Back to Batherson. Stützle shoots. That's blocked by Clifton, but Kachuk steals it right back. Stützle. Rink wide pass. Batherson, a hard shot out of that wide. Stützle. Back for Zoo. To Stützle, snaps that pass across to Shabbat. For Stützle. Stützle throws the pass across. Shabbat in, shoots. Stützle.
Complete that stick of the veteran defenseman Holden got into disrupted. Now Stützle wants to go the other way. Nearly did. As the two Germans almost go tip for tap there as Pinto was right in his goaltender's kitchen. Now a steal. Here comes Stützle. On a breakaway. Settles the puck in. Shoots. Sabres. Is Forsberg.
What a great save by Anton Forsberg. You got to mark a play like that.
Stützle the other way, finds some room. Jack Anderson near.
Gargano moved up, tried to drop for Nylander. Maybe caught here as Stützle turned back by Matthews. Now he's in, loose on that left side.
So that will test his fitness. That shot block he had in the first period, too. Good to see him skating.
Watson couldn't handle that pass. And Ovechkin has it at center ice. Alex Ovechkin has pocket picked by Stützle. Orlov. Lead pass to Leonard. Drops it off to Sherry. Shoots. And Stützle got a stick on him. Nothing wide. Now Kachuk back with it. Ottawa breaks out too wide. Kachuk works across the line. For Stützle. Back across the hole. And in shoots. Got it up by Stützle. Stützle lines away from Mantha. In comes Tim Stützle. Works around Jensen and peels back. Stützle drops it back. Shabbat shoots
for Zoo. Stützle. That's Rudy. Stützle finds him well, trying to follow up. Nice pass. Stützle Batherson looking for the back door, and that might have been a pass intended to Kachuk.
Yep. Stützle is absolutely dancing out here today. You know where the second unit really factors in is lingering. If you're not doing well and they're a minute in, haven't really had much going on.
Again. Batherson set up to the side. Kachuk scores. What a setup for the captain who buried on this Saturday evening.
Shabbat. Shot was blocked, rebound, and Wedgwood with the save. Puck is loose. Wedgwood got over to his left this time.
Aftermath. Great save on the rebound off the knot initially on.
Up in the air, restarted by Batherson. Move across the line, Stützle. Kachuk, left circle, a shot, he scores.
Tonight, get the puck, hit the gas, and attack. And this was like a wet bar of soap.
And Batherson was heading to the front, slipped under his blade. Stützle takes, spins back. Stützle to the front. Through. Sanderson. Stützle. To break it. Him. Not for a fit yet. Stützle. Through some traffic.
Snapping his stick, so that made it 4-on-4 momentarily.
Five-minute major.
That puck can get your legs going.
40 seconds remaining in the penalty to Sergachev. Ottawa's power play going to work. Stützle.
Chabot one-timer stick save. Tkachuk keeps it alive. Back across. Stützle toe drag.
Stützle, Giroux, DeBrincat up front for Ottawa. And then Stützle just finished the hit.
And here's a look at that hit earlier. Stützle, hard hit on Jack Eichel. Like, Golden Knights now will go to their first power play. 1-for-2 in Washington.
Zaitsev banks it to Tkachuk. He has Stützle going towards it. And Tkachuk, Stützle scores. The Tkachuk shot broke through Thompson. Tim Stützle puts it home from the crease. The Senators within two. Martinez sends it up ahead for Fred Houghton. Turned it over. Stützle down low to Tkachuk. Back to Stützle, and he scores. Golden Knights with another turnover, and it cost them. Tim Stützle buries it, his second of the night. It's a one-goal game.
The Senators bring it the other way. Tkachuk for Giroux in front. And they score. And it's Claude Giroux, number 300 for the former Flyers captain. Power play unit number two busts into the zone. Parker Kelly sent that ahead. Here's a chance for Stützle. And then it rolled off of his stick. Stützle, though, good stick lift, still has it. Great penalty-killing work from Tim Stützle. As he kills off a couple of seconds and gets the Ottawa crowd going. And Stützle back still on the forecheck now. What a shift for Timmy Stu.
Two moving down the middle, Bernard Docker and DeBrincat. Didn't connect with either, and doubling back to help is Stützle. Under the watchful approach of Bo Horvat, who turns back to the Vancouver men. Stützle waiting for help off the bench. Under five to go in the first, a one-timer from the board. Lee steals Giroux back against the grain, and Tim Stützle problems, but he'll pick it up. Tim Stützle. That's back to the forehand. Aggressively into the Vancouver zone, trying to set it up. Stützle shoots, tipped in front. Tkachuk on the doorstep, advantage. Chabot swings it over. Slapper right in front, but that was blocked, I believe, by Tkachuk. And fans all over it as usual. Lots of Deadpool masks in attendance. Got a salute. What could be part of the new... Tkachuk. Stützle, long shot attempted, works back against it. Now he's going to have to corner off Stadnicka defensively, does so. Dick that darts wide. Talbot was spinning around in that goal crease. Ottawa feeling some pressure here. But a puck stolen. We'll give them some reprieve as Stützle, the man that got it, brings it up, nearly put himself in position. Canucks get it clear. And everybody but the usher deeped out on the last one. Now set up in front. They score! Stützle!
They reset right through the neutral zone, and Stützle's going to kick it wide to DeBrincat. Back to Stützle from backhand to forehand. Elevates past the blocker of Spencer Martin. We've got a game now at 4-3 with 5:57 left.
And down for that top right defender for Ottawa. Stützle, some nice dangles, gains his own. All kinds of space for Tkachuk.
Puck around. Chabot pinching in. Stützle backing him up, locates, cuts to the slot, dishes over. Giroux standing in the box, cross, curls around the net with it, and Ottawa able to... Flyers controlling late in the frame. D'Angelo shoots, big block there by Stützle.
Knows what's left, and Cam Talbot is right over there giving him a pat. Stützle playing the defensive position well, staying in the lane. He knows this is coming. He's right close to Tony D'Angelo.
Sends get back to it. Stützle has to throw on the brakes against Lisinski. Up the middle. Stützle back into the fray quickly. Tkachuk with Stützle taking a look. Tkachuk back up, trying to sprint it out. Stützle at the gaping cage around Ristolainen, and he scores anyway. So Stützle would have had the goal had that puck not gone in, but it does, and a big empty net goal for Stützle.
Tkachuk wins it cleanly back for Stützle. 30 seconds to go on a 5-on-3 to break it. Stützle. Giroux. Patterson scores! Drake Patterson power play goal. The two-man advantage of the game is tied and won.
Slides it across to Stützle. Stützle holds. Back to a
Stützle with Tkachuk. Stützle to Tkachuk.
spins it back, and Giroux scores!
Pass for Kelly. Parker Kelly tangled up by Owen Power, then Stützle comes in. He runs over Krebs, who takes exception to that. Played it up high. Ottawa trying to set it up. As Sanderson has got it. He'll shoot. Goes wide. Rebound. Score!
This one goes back to the point as the Sabres kind of start adjusting outwards. You can see Cousins kind of backs off, and then this puck comes off the back wall.
There was a delayed outside. Nick Holden shoots for the empty net and missed. It's off the boards in front, and Tim Stützle will bang it into the empty net to seal this one.
Kachuk back for Zub. Zub for Stützle. Knocked down by Kachuk. He's back for Zub. Now winding into Stützle, centers a Giroux, a quick chance and a pad save by Schmidt.
Looking for Batherson down low. Picked up by Hurdle. Trying to steer it Carlson's way. Out front, they score!
Stops it, hits it out of the air. And then finds Stützle right out front on a quick catch and release. And not much the goaltenders can do to react in time on that quick spot.
Zone. Talbot knocks that down. Stützle taken out.
Meyer tries to throw it up front. There's the poke by Talbot.
In the center ice to Kachuk. Lays it ahead for Stützle flying. Stützle gets a step on Carlson. In shoots. Kekkonen, two good stops on Stützle. And Tim Stützle just took Erik Karlsson for a walk. Back. Stützle. Nifty move to pull that free. Vlasic knocks it away. Now Kachuk taken down. Flips it back across. Stützle with time. Walks in. Flushed back by Amadio.
Henrique has it again, knocked off his stick by a diving Brännström. He got it to Terry, who couldn't get the shot through. Boy, Henrique everywhere on that shift, and now he's knocked down. And the Senators 3-on-2 the other way. Stützle to Kachuk. Fits the style they're playing. Stützle protecting it on his backhand as he now wheels in the high slot. Tracked by Terry, gets away from him. Took a shot that was blocked to the end board. Sends moving around to the near circle off the crossbar. Stützle. Here's the one-timer by Stützle that he just tattoos that left goalpost. Oh, excuse me, the crossbar, right? Third power play of the afternoon for the Senators. They're 1-for-2. Batherson carries it in, and Stützle fires it home.
Boy, he's got a release, doesn't he? I mean, this has always been the book on Tim Stützle, that he just gets the puck away in such a hurry.
Jones couldn't get a skate on it, and here's another penalty.
Here it is. There's one stick lift, and then he misses on the second one. And
Blatt hands it off, and DeBrincat's shot off the shoulder of Stolarz.
That's a good stop by Anthony Stolarz, because DeBrincat got a lot on that.
Stützle weaves out of the right corner. Expectations are a funny thing, aren't they?
It can be.
And again, I go back to
Shabbat. Stützle one-timer blocked. Jersey got in front of that one. Stützle saves Kachuk to break it! Score!
Triangle set up. The one-timer where it gets blocked by Jersey, but now watch. Kachuk threads the needle past Roy.
Sen set it up again out of the corner. Stützle toe drag, had that top corner. Stützle backing off a hit. Stützle with it now, one-on-one. Around Walker, around quick, and right through the goal crease. Pass right around Kempe, back to Shabbat. And Shabbat nearly turned it over. Perhaps not as designed, but here's Stützle. A breakaway, Giroux overtime to win it. Deeks scores! Oh, wow. What a goal from Claude Giroux to end it.
A little bit of a broken play down low as they're moving the puck side to side. Now watch. Stützle, a little spinorama play around Kopitar. And as Doughty's chasing him down, look at the spinorama by Stützle, and then the backhand saucer, three zones right under the far blue line. And Giroux.
Ryder dumped it in deep, back to the goal. And thinking a hit was Jimmy Vesey as the Senators get it out. A long pass in, connects for Brady Kachuk. Onto the net, one hand on Ryder, knocks it around, and comes free for Tim Stützle. Stützle stops, playing it through his legs to escape the check of Vesey.
Here's cooperate. Kyle started it with our opening in. Stützle, don't forget this one. The overtime pass to Giroux. And guess who does it again the next game with another similar play. Little backhand pass, tape to tape. Man, again, and almost the first goal of a hockey game. I mean, I don't know what's going on with Stützle with his backhand passes, but those are two unbelievable plays back to back.
Shabbat lays it back for Stützle. Stützle looks to the net. Pass across for DeBrincat.
Stützle lines across the top around Keandre Miller, pulls it back in and shoots. And just took a great stop there.
Well, Ottawa has gotten better as this period's rolling along here. Faceoff win, third one by this line. And look how cleanly he loses Keandre Miller. I mean, he protects it, and then a toe drag in tight against Mark DeGaudreau.
Fox brings it back around Hedl for Panarin. Just took that away. Shabbat has to go off a leg. Comes right back down to Fox. A pass across the Panarin, broken up by Stützle. Ottawa brings it back the other way. Stützle works it across the line. Fork a check. Shoot. Just took a save. Rebound. Score.
It was determined. The play was offside.
For two, that's a double minor from early in the first. To bring it, shoot, Shusterk can save. Rebound, Kachuk battling for it, still loose. Now backhand shot, Stützle scores. Tim Stützle on the rebound.
That quickly. And all the work done by Kachuk with the feet. Batherson gets tangled up. Everyone is drawn to those two players. Chris Kreider somehow ends up falling and sitting
look
on.
Look how many guys are in the picture.
But four Rangers were dealing with Batherson and Kachuk.
Here's Hamonic, lays it up for Tim Stützle. And Stützle weaves his way through center, got to the Sharks line, then lost the puck. Quick pass up, Stützle, right back in with it. Tim Stützle moves to the middle. Played it off the bricket for Stützle, and front tip side of the net, scores! Brady Kachuk bangs it in! Here's Shabbat, hands it off for the bricket, down low, Batherson, great feed, they score! Senators, great job winning the draws. Then the puck comes down low to Batherson by DeBrincat. It's barely on his stick. No one has a chance to react to anything as it goes across.
Shabbat hands it off.
Stützle knocked down.
Penalties in the offensive zone, and this is just one of those penalties you just can't take, especially when you're down a goal.
Here's Stützle around the net. He got knocked down. Another penalty coming up. Three times already tonight. Shabbat with the latest in a 4-2.
Coming up with that second unit gets out there.
Kachuk wins that faceoff away from Deneau. No easy feat. And Shabbat slides that back to Stützle. Back across it goes. The break of the shot. Shot made by Copley. Bouncing puck held at the line by Stützle. Across it goes to Shabbat with a quick shot. Swings that back once again. Held by Stützle. Across it goes to Brinkett. For Shabbat. Back to Stützle. To Shabbat. Plays that back for Stützle. Stützle. Forward to Brinkett. Walks it and shoots. That was blocked by Dowdy. Trevor Moore working dangerously. Tied for the league lead with five shorthanded goals last year. Quick shot by Stützle. Kicked up by Copley. And once again, Stützle holds the line. Here it comes again. Fires. Copley save. Rebound. Now picked up by Stützle with a head of steam. Tim Stützle winds in with Giroux and Kachuk. Shabbat drops it off. Stützle winds in. Backhand shot stopped by Copley. Kachuk flips it across to Stützle. Nifty move again by Stützle. Drops it back. Kachuk a shot. Stolen behind the net by Grundstrom. Now taken back by Stützle. Stützle shields off Grundstrom and works his way ahead as Ottawa's changing. Stützle in across the line. Dashes in. Backhand shot stopped by Copley.
Not many players in the league can take the puck from behind their own net. Take your time, shake a forecheck or the hard cut, run him in the net, that's always fun, and then go off the races. But this is the 1-3-1. If you're able to get around the middle guy, the second guy's got a terrible gap.
Popped it over to Batherson. He was going into the corner. Puck came out of it. Ottawa holds the line. Nice play by Stützle. The bouncing puck. Oh, he kept it in. Banks went over to Kachuk, and he tried to bank it as well, right through the crease. Stützle lets go. That's blocked by Faxa. Kachuk not too happy as he and Suter renew acquaintances. Stützle finds some room, doubles back, likes that move, on to DeBrincat, in front, they score! Stützle with the flyby, Shabbat hits him. Stützle plays with Giroux in overtime, cuts wide, carries to the front, switches to the backhand, poke check by Ottinger.
Fire poker out, but the rebound actually comes towards the net. Strong play by Stützle, going to try and get to it. You've got an aggressive stick, but the puck pops back, and Ottinger has the presence of mind with the right skate.
the center ice. Giroux taps it back for Stützle. Back to Giroux. After Kachuk. Fans here thank Paul McCann, the key announcer, for the 1 minute of. Stützle swings around Jankowski, pivots back again. Stützle long wrist shot to the leg. And now Jankowski can't clear it by Stützle. Great job to hold again. In comes Tim Stützle, shoots, and Saros knocks that away. Another chance.
With about a minute left on the penalty kill.
Great challenge again by Stützle to the blue line. That's how you stand him up. Well done.
Hits his stanchion, stays behind Talbot. Ouch. Heavy hit in the corner.
Oh, boy.
And Stützle is going to try and that off.
Hope the right shoulder did not get
some
stretched.
Trouble. Interesting to see the matchups with Tim Stützle back in the lineup. Down. Forced to the outside. Stützle on him. Capitals net. Oh, Ottawa doing everything but finding a hole. Kachuk in time. Patterson scores! Ottawa surviving that. Tripped up is Stützle.
On Stutzla's left skate as they lock. See the reaction from the captain.
Ottawa keeps it alive. Stützle. Shabbat. Stützle one-timer sliding over Kemper. Off Ottawa gets this one. Shabbat. Stützle. Shakes off a stick check. Marchand lost it. Bruins get tied up. In comes Stützle. A long chance and Swayman makes a stop with the right pad. Two in a long looks for the Sens. Kachuk and Stützle
turned over right there as Forbert falls down, and that allows Stützle.
But and off the sights for Bergeron, who doesn't miss many from there. Krejci, after the Bruins power play comes to a close, keeping the pressure on. Trying to navigate that. And Ottawa desperately getting that puck out. 2 minute shift. And then in behind the D. Look what happens at the other end.
Stützle going the other way. Giroux puts it on a tee for him, and the puck slides through, so it's between the legs.
The elevation time so close for Bernard Docker, but injuries mounting in a big way, both positions for Ottawa.
Well, and you throw in Artem Zub, who's in the back, but going to need some time as well. So it's a bit of a challenge right now for the Sens, and that's where they're going to have to rely on.
Off the post! Back to the breaking side door. Now it's played to their line. Shabbat and a one-timer scores! Tim Stützle! And Ottawa's got a 1-0 lead!
This is all about great puck movement.
Push to Hamonic. Ottawa doesn't get out. Pasternak had it foiled by Stützle. Ottawa trying to point in the other direction. Apparently easier said than done. Head-ups. Shot's not clean. Stützle finds it. Shoots. Line to the glove side. Giroux. Late pressure by Ottawa. Trying to pull it out in regulation. Stützle pops onto the ice for Ottawa. Stützle flying in. Around one to the net. Diving. And he got the shot away. Swayman
to take it to the back end, and then Stützle gets around Jake DeBrusk, backhand to forehand, tries to elevate it five hole.
Four shots in the entire first period. They have four shots in the second already, and two of them goals. Didn't really mean that. Giroux steals, sets up the play to Stützle, alone, backhand, scores! Tim Stützle with a beautiful finish.
It's a fantastic diving extra effort play by Giroux to turn it over as Trevor Van Riemsdyk trying to seam that up the wall. And Stutzler's going to do the rest. Settle the puck down.
And Riemsdyk pressure. Stützle took him flat out. Stole the puck.
It's Giroux that pops off and Kachuk on the ice.
Shabbat leaves for Stützle, races up in overtime. Stützle cuts wide, wraps around, continues on the perimeter, circles, Stützle some room, shoots, blocker stop, point blank by Kemper.
We'll go to the power play. They're third in the NHL at 28%. And a power play goal in 10 of the past 13 games. December, Carolina, just remarkable. Kachuk for Stützle, lead pass, for Giroux. One-on-one with Wallman. Scores! That hit the linesman. And Tim Stützle circles back for the Senators.
Goaltender's looking at the bench.
Puck escaped his grasp, stumbled for a moment. Right back up, swings to Stützle, goes to Tkachuk, and then the rebound off the body. Stützle scores!
Where I thought he had a better angle here. It's off the forecheck, turn the puck over. Drew's going to get it down now. Stützle has an angle to take it to the net. He actually tries to force it back door to Brady Tkachuk. The puck comes right back to him, so he says, you know what, I'll fire it in the net.
Tried to get between the two. Nearly did. Renaissance year for Jeff Skinner last season, along with Oposo. Drew stretches up, finds Tkachuk! Forsberg looking for that puck to drop. It did in front of him. And a shorthanded opportunity. Anderson way out! And he gets it up to put it past Stützle. Ice in the veins of the veteran netminder. Stützle was thinking one thing. Easier said than done. Out of the box is Holden. Puck goes right past him. He'll slash it towards Stützle. Stützle will charge down the ice shorthanded and keep that away from the Buffalo Sabres. Another killing minutes going up for Tim Stützle, not just because of the 5-on-3, but in general these days.
The small details of the game.
Stützle right through the middle. Tkachuk gets the right skate back to keep it onside. Now the puck comes to him. Forsberg trying to leave it. Oh, nearly jammed himself up and helped out by Stützle. Had Stützle not been there, Shabbat was not going to get to that puck.
Nope, there's that trapezoid again causing problems for goalies.
Tkachuk cross ice. Looking for the tip at the side. Long journey. Love to celebrate it. Thompson threw into the front. Big shot blocks Stützle. Just barely able to get back up to his skates, but oh, Tim Stützle toughing that one out.
And Owen Power, and Stützle shaking that shot off. Thompson steps right in. We talked about how hard he could shoot the puck.
Power keeps it in, and then a backhander to the front by Cousins is denied. And Stützle is going to finish what he started. Drags it along the corner boards. Drew pops it to Stützle. Stützle coming in, his shot, shoulder high, and Holden able to play the body. Stützle finds the puck. Girls back under pressure. Heard the calling. Brännström will take it.
Tim Stützle showing tremendous confidence. Watch this play right by the net. Stop back. No problem. Got pressure from the backside. Circle back. Now a little stretch pass saucer.
The Lions and, yeah, Liam. As the Sens win a draw, they score! Hard shot, and Stutzla's got another!
Drew, now he gets a favorable bounce. It goes off the linesman right into the lane, but Stutzla's gonna skate into this. A rolling puck, and he just grabs this and throws this glove side.
Tkachuk into the slot, passes and shoots, scores! What a shot by Drake Batherson! Giroux back into it. Sanderson from the line. Giroux to Stützle. Nice move around Johnny Gaudreau. Another nice move by Stützle. And now Giroux.
Holding on to this puck. Bouncing puck. Giroux's going to get it to him. Spinorama looking for options between the legs. Gaudreau with pressure. Back through the... Spartacat loving it.
Great work again to save possession. Stützle all kinds of time. And shoots off the post. Shabbat
wall. She's out of his net from now on, I'm sure. Here's Tim Stützle. Gains the line to Giroux. Zub still wearing that face shield after returning from a broken jaw in December. As Tkachuk brings this ahead. Tkachuk, scores! Certainly see if he can get his team to respond. And Stützle's got the puck. He gets tripped up as he crosses the Seattle line. And this might be the chance Ottawa needs. The whistle went if there wasn't control of it. But Ottawa had control. Now they get their second power play and score! It's an odd bounce, but it counts, and Tim Stützle.
Back in this game, the power play and the specialty teams is a way to do it, and that's not a real pretty play as Batherson throws this out and looks like Tanev as he tries to clear it.
Got it back to the point. Here's Shabbat with some time. Drags, shoots, rebounds, scores! It's Stützle!
Miss
misses the four games. He takes the rest. You can come back and be rejuvenated. And I think that's what's happened with Timmy Stützle, who has 7 goals and 3 assists in his last 7 games.
Stützle, he's led all forwards in ice time in the last few games, and this is one of the reasons why, killing penalties, and he's been very effective at it for DJ Smith.
McCann looked for Everly. He missed it.
Stützle blocked that shot. Seattle scored 7 goals. Here's a chance for Stützle with 2. The hat trick.
Well, Brady Tkachuk takes down Soucy along the wall, and then the puck rate comes to 50-50, and as Soucy gets up and tries to find his way back into the play, a backhand pass there by Batherson, a real beauty at that.
Able to get a shoulder on that and just keep it out. Batherson for Travis Hamonic. Fed it back up the middle. Crossbar.
A lot of young players in this game, a lot of real stars who are just getting started. You look at players 20 or younger since 2012 and 13 and points per game. And
for Forsberg, he shot it wide. Battling along the boards. Holden, Stützle comes in to dig it free. He'll head out 2-on-2, but Watson pulls off. Stützle alone overskated the puck. Ottawa able to change 3 penalty killers. Now Stützle, 1-on-1 against Josi, waiting for some help. Stützle will fire. This one goes off the stick of Josi. Set around by Cody Glass. Kept it at the point. Ekholm, that puck scores 3. High slot. Duchesne couldn't direct it towards the net. Sanderson will come up with it.
That's a big kill. That's a big kill right there for Ottawa. This is a pretty confident Nashville team, and if you can get the kill there and get back to business here, and Stützle, who's got some time killing penalties, and the coach has talked about that he's earned his time, and this is a guy now playing in all situations. The extra effort, that second effort. To
Batherson digging away at it. Favreau skates away with it, but he hit Tkachuk with a clearing attempt. Stützle couldn't get that through to Tkachuk. And Stützle will get it back under control at center. Tkachuk's got to get out of the zone. It was Lozon who fanned on it in a prime opportunity. Big break there for Ottawa. As Stützle skates ahead, it'll be Thomas Chabot. Drop for Stützle. He'll carry it right through. Stützle to break it, the shot.
Chabot does a nice job on the drop, and Stützle with those great hands backs everyone off, draws all the attention to him, and then it's a quick slide over to DeBrincat, who doesn't waste any time.
Dustin hurts just watching that puck get his. That's how bad it was.
On the near side, good play by Stützle. Tried to send it off for Tkachuk. DJ back in. Okay. Tried to send it off there for Rantanen.
What?
Here come the sends back the other way. Stützle sends it off, and it's kicked wide in the cage.
And having a little bit of a pushback here. Look at Stützle holding his ground with Buchnevich, and that's what you want to see from your young stars, is not caving in.
Kachev takes it around the Ottawa net. Bottled up by Chabot.
This time, Bennington couldn't stop it. And Ottawa comes up with it, they score! It's Tim Stützle from the slot. And they've cut the lead in half.
Just an unbelievable job to get out of the zone cleanly through the neutral zone.
Chabot plays for Stützle. Saad tracking him down. Stützle, nice turn away from Levo. Stops, trying to whistle that across the ice. In the corner, Branstrom came up with it. Now Stützle, a 3-on-2, shorthanded. Stützle turns, fires, Binnington the save.
Brinkett drilled by Pettersson. Stützle takes over for the Sens. Tim Stützle winds out to the top. Second leading scorer for Ottawa. Stützle against Anaheim. Save of the year so far on Mason McTavish. Stützle dances right down the middle, fires and scores. It is Tim Stützle.
Face off, but they don't get the clear. And watch this move here. Shifty move. Quick feet, quick hands, and a better shot. Stützle, wow. I love how he was able to cross over.
And they're 4 points behind the Capitals. Dump and chase time for Ottawa. Hard hit thrown by Ty Smith on Stützle. Dumoulin wants to pry it free. Stützle, legs moving. Worked over by Smith, out. Stützle rips it across, drive by Tkachuk. Then a second attempt is blocked, but another penalty is going to be called. Killed it off. So Ottawa 3-for-8 tonight on the power play. And a lot of special teams. On the ice with Tim Stützle earlier tonight, his 20th goal of the season. Thomas Chabot, the rover, he accepts the puck. Ottawa 3-3 in overtime decisions this year. Tim Stützle drags it in, left it for Tkachuk, fires, he scores, and it's over.
Tkachuk knocked it down at center ice. Here comes Stützle. In with Bathis, it's Stützle. Two Penguins fall, and one takes him down, a penalty coming.
So Malkin takes down Stützle. Malkin's hot about it. Kicked out by Talbot. Now scooped up by Stützle, in along with Tkachuk. Stützle holds and shoots. Jari the save, rebound, Tkachuk scored.
Right there, Cam Talbot with a big kick save, and now Stützle off to the races. Tkachuk does a good job of getting position on the back door.
Trevor Lawrence, the Jaguars quarterback, is 41-0 on Saturday. There's a slashing call to Crosby.
Now here's the slash that breaks the stick, and Sidney Crosby skates it out in the neutral zone.
By DeBrincat, to the point he goes, to Chabot. Back across to Stützle, being forced there by McGinn. Stützle.
He watched by McGinn.
From the point, a drive as Hellebuck had to try to fight that one through traffic. Hellebuck looking to get it on net. Now it's Stützle again. Wants to dance his way to the goal, stopped by Hellebuck.
Heard the saying, someone just handed you your jockstrap? Well, we're talking about a possible Norris Trophy candidate here, and look at Timmy Stützle, just danced Josh Morrissey. Morrissey maybe fired that one. Don't do that to me again, okay?
Anderson. Got it across, Brännström feeds it over to Stützle. Works his way in, Tim Stützle takes the shot, and that one. A little bit of extracurricular activity will happen around the net.
Well, Timmy Stützle, we saw him.
And Tkachuk will hand it off as Stützle will carry it back in. Tries to get around Sebastian Aho, and does over the stick of Cizikas as he had a great chance. Back the other way come the Senators. Stützle bended.
It jumps the stick. Timmy Stützle picks it up. Away he goes. And then DIFD's about raising awareness, breaking down the stigmatisms, and saying it's okay.
Get it across for Stützle, and he's forced back. Tim Stützle being watched by Atu Ratu, and he'll now get it up to center. Here comes Stützle. Dances his way in, played it out for Joseph.
That Pajot would be a guy that I would most certainly be interested in. This is a guy who's just so good in all areas of the game and a great playoff performer.
Great play by Stützle.
He does have an NHL point, his first one. And he's made some really good defensive plays as well. And Timmy Stützle has been so fabulous.
Now Brännström. Here Stützle leads the Senators in goals. Giving it to Chabot down the middle. Scores!
Caught down deep now. Got a little bit of an odd man rush. But Stützle does such a good job of just gaining the line.
Sanderson gets it organized. Over the line, Stützle. Pass to himself off the board. Tkachuk knocked down Kemp and gets back on the puck. Here's Stützle with it. Back to the line. Shot scored to Marner. 4-6 head-to-head against Tavares. Marner looked across and that pass cut off. And the Leafs are out. Marner pass for Riley. Broken up and a quick counter. Stutzla's in. Shooting.
Well, the puck management game in trouble here again as the turnover in the neutral zone.
The Brinkett couldn't touch that. It was swept with the glove of Tkachuk, but Leafs played it. Now a centering pass. And
what a difference year three makes for Tim Stützle. He looks like the dominant in the World Juniors for Germany in 2021.
Power play, they win the draw. Here's Batherson with a slick pass. Springs Stützle to the net. Stützle in.
Here's Stützle, just slippery. Feels the pressure, and once he gets inside, just a little shuffle with his feet.
3-on-2 dash for Montreal, broken up, and back the other way comes Stützle, is so dangerous. Last night, a pair of assists. Hot shot up high. Both teams have had chances. Pretty good one here from Tim Stützle. Out of the reach of Barron. Knocked away, and Stützle pounces on that. Here's Tim Stützle. Stopped.
Cole Caulfield will undergo season-ending shoulder surgery this week. Loose puck in front. Stützle in, scores!
Tim Stützle. Joseph, now watch this little spinorama. It goes between the legs of Harris. Stützle gets it on his forehand.
It'll be 11 goals in the last 18 games for him.
Sticking with it. Yep. As Stützle moves in. Stützle drops it back to Shabbat. In comes Thomas Shabbat with a jump at his step. Plays it back to Zaitsev. Back across. Stützle works in. Shoots. And Allen makes a stop on that.
But everybody knows he's going to shoot that puck. But Luke delay, curl, and drag.
And he's able to flip it to center ice. Trying to bust in with Joseph. Stützle delays. Stützle sends changing behind him. Tim Stützle. Wrist shot. And Allen, I don't think he suffers inside of the net. It bounces high. Stays in play. As Stützle finds it for Shabbat. Shabbat takes the shot, goes across, Stützle, DeBrincat scores! Oh!
Period was DeBrincat on the other side of the ice, but similar puck movement. Watch how fast and hard this puck moves. From the top of Thomas Shabbat down to Timmy Stützle, and a rocket.
Batherson takes a look, up top, Stützle, Shabbat. Stützle walks it in, wrist shot, score! Tim Stützle does it again! Two in the game, power play goal, and the Sens lead one more time. It's 4-3.
Bastion's off the short side post, so he's an option to pass to. The right shot for deflection, but...
Five to go. Matthew Joseph, pop pass, Stützle coming in. Tim Stützle across, Tkachuk score! The captain, Brady Tkachuk, buries it with 1:18 to go.
Well, the speed on the transition up ice, and Timmy Stützle once again. Joseph puts it back to a flying Timmy Stützle. Watch the foot, and indeed, it goes off the right skate of David Savard sliding across.
And look at Stützle talking to the fans and the celebration. Oh, well.
One-timer save, Forsberg, his best of the afternoon. McDavid ducks inside, Draisaitl shoots again. Hyman perched in front, CeCe. Tried to swing it down low for McDavid, then turned right back over to Draisaitl by Stützle. He's able to snatch it back. Inside it puck. Brady Tkachuk. Stützle shot from the point tip, rebound.
And a good clear by Cody CeCe.
Stützle weaving his way in. Checked by McLeod.
Like Evander came for Edmonton. That's the first time they've seen him fight in an Oilers uniform. So, you know, it's why he was brought in, obviously, for his offensive ability.
But ball with Kelly Rudy in the broadcast booth. This one is underway as the Flames dump it in deep. Sends back to it. Shabbat sweeps it up the boards. Onto it, Stützle. A little spin move at center. Clanks off the glass. Puck to Zadorov. Flips it ahead. Knocked down by Hamonic, who fired ahead. Here's Tkachuk on a breakaway. Scores!
And what a great pass from his centerman, Tim Stützle. The long stretch pass.
Shabbat fires it ahead. Up the center, Stützle shakes the check of Mangiapane, but lost the puck. Tanev pinching from the point. Puck to the corner. Finally worked free by Stützle. Zaitsev. Batherson. Stützle with speed on Hannafin. Cuts to the middle. Can't get a shot away. Play. They separate. Tkachuk tips it in. Stützle feeds it across. There's a shot wide by Giroux. Eager took a hit along the boards by Stützle. Pulling, blasts it in. Turn to Lewis. Sharp angle. Turned away. Lewis took a pretty good bump on the far side as he shot that puck. Stützle with a hit, and then he gets hit by Lucic, who came racing in. Stützle spun away at the last second. Dogard's gone to the bench for the extra attacker. Six skaters for Ottawa. Puck in the slot. Comes free. Markstrom save. They score the rebound.
And he's going to get the puck in the high slot and put it right on net. Markstrom makes the save, but Batherson.
Towards the corner, tipped ahead, not out. Brännström able to cut it off. Fed back to the slot, Stützle passing, sharp angle, score! DeBrincat goes top shelf from a sharp angle, and it's 3-3.
And Jacob Markstrom is mad at the officials. He thinks that...
Pressure by Peltier, feeds it ahead. Worked in now, Stützle scores!
And then Tim Stützle finishes off a great third period. Two assists on the 3-2 goal, 3-3 goal, and then gets a pass from DeBrincat in behind Weegar, goes short side on Jacob Markstrom, and there you have it. There's the comeback. Got to really admire Stützle because I thought he was fighting it earlier in the game.
That's what Lane Lambert wants, and especially in the position tonight, fourth line center.
That's what you have to be, is solid defensively.
Here's a chance for Tim Stützle right in it. Link through. Plays it away from an oncoming Palmieri. Nelson keeps it moving, and then Stützle got his stick jammed in the boards. And then he tripped over his out. Kachuk moves it. Stützle blocked there by Cizikas. Puck got stuck in his pads right on the back of his leg. Cizikas trying to shake that off. Here's Stützle. Shabbat, Stützle again. Back and forth they go. And so shouldn't have been icing, but they would have called it had Mandalese not played it. Here's Stützle coming in. He shoots and scores. Tim Stützle.
Defenseman right here, straight up. Little deflection into the middle of the ice, and Stützle lets a really good shot go on there. And Sorokin was going to his right. I don't know if he was screened or not. It was a great wrist shot. That deflected.
That hit the stick. Ryan Pulock saves Sorokin. Patterson whips it out for Shabbat. Then Stützle to the net. They score. Brady Kachuk in the slot. Taps it by Sorokin. A power play goal for Ottawa. And they take a 2-1 lead. Tim Stützle, second shooter.
See if he goes to, it looks like he might. Lefties like to go to their backhand.
And he goes five hole and scores on Sorokin.
Bounce back in front. Matthew Joseph almost had a chance there. And Stützle holds the line for Ottawa. What a move by Stützle. For Zaitsev, shoots.
After Ottawa gets in the offensive zone, Tim Stützle working some magic. You talk about confidence. To go through your legs like this, which a lot of guys can do, but that's at the blue line.
And Connor Murphy back with it. Son of longtime NHLer Gord Murphy. Bangs that back to Johnson. Jack Johnson tied up. And that's not free by Stützle. Settles that down. Now Stützle. Oh, what a move there on Jones. In comes Stützle. Chris crossing with Kachuk. Brady Kachuk. Chris by a little when you're in Tampa. Zub. Brandstrom back to Zub. Swings it in for Stützle. Peels away from Domi. Feeds it across and a quick shot there.
And there's been one player for Ottawa with the puck on an absolute string dancing in this game. And it's Tim Stützle. Watch him shake Max Domi. Pretty good skater. Quick pivot. He's gone. Like Domi can barely even get a stick on him off of that little turnaround. Again, at the top of the offensive zone. Both defensemen activate. They trust fully that Stützle's not going to turn it over.
Max Domi not pleased. And here's Stützle. And Stützle swings back. Ottawa completing a change here. Zoo spins that back down. It really bears repeating, Mike, that Ottawa couldn't have asked for more. From Chuck wins it. Stützle had the overtime winner. And it's Calgary last week. And here he comes. Stützle in across the line. Corrals that rolling puck. Stützle. Drops it off to Kachuk, back for Stützle, to be careful there with Domi. Stützle winds around Kane, in comes Stützle, back across for Kachuk, and pass just missed. Stolen by Kachuk, feeds it across, Stützle, a hard shot, Brazic save. Stützle back on it, chops at it, puck rolled wide. Stützle back with it, and a very long shift for him. Spins away from Kane, walks right in and shoots, Brazic save, rebound, loose it back, Kachuk kicking at it. The puck is squished loose again, and Domi moves out ahead for Kane.
Flat out, there was nobody on the ice there that could handle Stützle at that much space.
Inside a minute to go in the St. Louis power play, Thomas winds his way in, drops that back, picked up by Watson. Stützle almost off to the races. End of a long shift, though, just buying some time and winds, isn't it? Knocked down by Shin, feeds it across to Watson with a backhand shot. And the stop made by Greiss. Stützle kind of fooled the Blues into thinking he was heading off there.
This is all about Tim Stützle on the penalty kill. You mentioned he's near the end of his shift, so he almost sells that he's going to float it back, maybe change. So he draws three defenders towards him. A little saucer pass right to Austin Watson on the back door. Watson just misses at the last second, trying to jam it past Thomas Greiss.
Goes steaming to the front of the goal. Stützle, good shot. Back to Stützle. Brink wide to Brink, it scores! A surgical pass by Stützle. And DeBrink it fires it home.
Starts the play, they get set up in the offensive zone. Stützle settles it down, and then what a pass through the seam. Puts it on a tee for DeBrink, and he makes no mistake hammering this one home past Thomas Greiss on the...
He was poke checked. Kyrou's got it back. Jordan Kyrou sends a rink wide. Great stick there by Stutzler to knock that away. And now Tkachuk's off to the races. Ottawa busts in four wide. Tkachuk moves in, centers it, and Stutzler the puck to that wide.
Stutzler is going to pick this puck off through the seam right there.
Shabbat to center ice for Tkachuk. He finds Giroux back in front. Stutzler in, scores! Tim Stutzler continues to run wild.
Well, a little touch play by Tkachuk. To Giroux, back to Tkachuk, and then Stützle does the rest. In alone with speed, head up the whole way through the seam. Gets Greiss to bite on the initial fake shot. Backhand shelf underneath the bar.
Bounces off Thomas, Stützle back with it. Shovels that ahead, Stützle. Winds in, drops that back, and a shot by Hammond. Coming in, ticked off the stick of Greiss on the way by.
Just to try and work the puck around a little bit.
Shabbat, DeBrincat, whips that rink wide. Ottawa really throwing the puck around today. Back door, DeBrincat had that skip away. Matheson lead pass for DeBrincat. To Stützle. Oh, between the legs he goes. Bruins captain.
We can do that, nothing wrong with that.
Oh, here's a steal by Stützle. Gets a step up Parayko. Stützle posts up, holds, and throws that back for Giroux.
Really strong afternoon.
Stützle drops it back for Giroux. Back to Stützle. Right on the line, trying to find Brandstrom. Goes back to Zoo. Remember, you did or didn't like afternoon game?
I didn't, because right. It's tough to eat past at 8 o'clock in the morning.
Zoo, Chris pass ahead for Stützle. Busts again, Tim Stützle scores! Oh, what a pass, and another sweet goal for Tim Stützle. He's got his second 26 on the year, and it's 6-0.
And you mentioned a sweet goal. Pressure right from behind. He's able to make a couple moves and then slide it 5-hole at the last second.
Stützle. Little speed wobbles off with Joseph. In comes Tim Stützle, holds off Barbashev. Team in the NHL, number 2 to Edmonton in power play goal. Stützle works in. He was hooked by Bergeron. Two-man advantage coming for Ottawa.
Below them, but that is in the hands.
Gets on it. Lindholm plays it back in the corner. The bouncing puck knocked away, but kept alive by Hall. Taylor Hall centers of the pass, tipped away by Stützle. But that's a tap in for Bergeron.
Excellent defensive stick.
Jammed up by Gambrell. Follows it over, though. Swings it across. Natchez had it stolen. Tim Stützle trying to kill the rest of this offshoot. Ottawa, stern penalty kill to this point. Stützle felt he was latched onto.
Here's the little hook right into the hands of Tim Stützle.
Artem Zub. Played it ahead for Tim Stützle. Stützle weaves his way through center into the Canadian zone. A Patterson with a shot. Rafael Harvey-Pinard will play it off to Nick Suzuki, trying to shake off Zub. Wanted to go to the point for Savard. A good play by Tim Stützle.
And when you go on the penalty kill, you learn different things. And one of the things you learn is stick position.
Now Tim Stützle hurling around in the Canadian zone with it. Stützle to the point. Hamidic with a shot. Tkachuk after it. They'll play it for Stützle. Tim Stützle feeds it over.
It's that high. Here's Shabbat with it. Back down to Stützle. Stützle winds in with a head of speed. Sanders just missed Tkachuk with that pass. Sanderson goal tied it up. Perron restored the lead. He's played for St. Louis 3 different times in his career. As Stützle hammers at it, goes up and out of play. He was trying to drop that back. Scooped up now by Berger, and he was filled in there by Stützle. 26-11. Shots on goal in favor of Ottawa. A 2-2 tie. Picked up by Tkachuk.
A couple big saves again by Cam Talbot. Just the timely saves are so critical for this team.
Stützle works in. Penalty coming to Detroit again as Stützle was spilled.
Frustration as he sits for two or less.
Ottawa's sixth power play of the game. Bouncing puck. Here's Stützle back in the corner with it. Tim Stützle pivots back. And watched there by Lindstrom. 12th career four. Tuzi knocked away by Talbot. Picked off by Stützle. 2-on-1 with Giroux. Claude Giroux, it's him, Stützle. Giroux, Stützle, works in. Walker save made by Elbert.
He even says nice pass to the veteran. It was a great pass, just unable to find the back of the net. To set the tone for tomorrow.
Right.
In comes Stützle with a chance. Shoot, scores! Tim Stützle!
Poking and really turning that puck over past Hronek, and then it's Stützle who does the rest. Takes it from backhand to forehand, gives himself a better option to fire, and there's that high blocker on Hellberg.
More on that in our first intermission. What a wild day of trades on this Tuesday. The deadline coming Friday. Here's Stützle with a chance, gets by Bertuzzi. What a move by Stützle. Works in, and looks that wide, a penalty coming. And it's going to be a hooking call against the Red Wings.
Pretty tough customer, and here's the Tim Stützle opportunity in alone. That's going to be the penalty shot, I believe. Well, it's an opportunity to tie the game, and Stützle created that whole chance by himself.
7 goals in his last 10 games.
Impressive.
Stützle on the penalty shot. A long winding path in, and Stützle scores! Oh, what a call by Tim Stützle.
Starts left and right, and then comes across on his forehand, changes it many times. So a lot of times, if you're Billy Husu, you're just trying to respect where the shot's going to come from.
Or foot.
Yeah, he turned around and took it right on the back of the leg or in that ankle area. Yeah.
Now Stutzle with a chance, along with Joseph. In comes Tim Stutzle, winding in. Drops that back, Hamannik a shot. Bouncy puck at the sign of the goal. Stutzle knocked down Sherratt. Now Stutzle wins that race for the puck. A little between the legs pass for Zoo. Look back at the 2020 draft. Stützle has the most points. Raymond second. Alexi Lafreniere was the first overall pick of that draft.
He's starting to come into his own. Jerseys in Detroit for the success that they've had.
Well, it's interesting, you know, they've not retired Sergei Fedorov's 91 or Pavel Datsyuk's 13. Edmund Shabbat for Zoo. Zoo to Stützle. In comes Tim Stützle from his knees. Shoots to put that wide. Tim centers it. That's tipped wide by Kachuk. Ottawa all over Detroit here.
Stützle moves in. Run, and then he gets back to position and helps that turnover.
Stützle knocked down Bertuzzi. And Holden sends it down. Suter. Poke check there by Giroux. Stützle for Giroux. Couldn't get a stick away. Couldn't get a stick on that. Couldn't get a shot away. Now Stützle. Winds in, trying to put it back across. Picked off by Fabry. Leaves for Olli Mäta.
Maybe waiting for that response, but instead they imposed their will and went right after the game.
Gave up the early goal. And stormed back with 5 straight. Stützle pivots back, being flushed there by Bertuzzi. The Chuck swats at that, chips it back to center ice into the feet of Stützle. And Stützle taken down by Kubalik. And Kubalik's going to go here as Kachuk comes in late on him.
That's Kubalik that gives a little shoulder to the face.
The Rangers answer right back. Lafreniere turned it over. Stützle goes to open ice. Shabbat. Now to Stützle. Tall drag. Nifty move. But out of the front. Kachuk to the side. Oh, that stayed out. Looked like it was labeled for Stützle. Stützle again. One. Kachuk. Backhander in front. Stützle scores. Empty netter.
And then puts it on a tee for Timmy Stützle to slide it into the open net for the 5-3 lead.
And Timmy Superstar came into the game tied in goals with Austin Matthews.
16 goals, just 1 assist on the season for Marchenko. Lost the puck though, and Giroux will start back the other way to Stützle. He's got numbers. Stützle. Pass for Branson. And then lose the puck. And look out, he's the only one back. Kachuk with Stützle going to the net. Stützle scores!
He turns this puck over. Nice little backhand saucer to Kachuk. He saucers it over to Stützle. And the way Stützle handles that saucer, he knocks it down. Gaudreau turns it over. This one to Stützle. He kind of deadens it, and so he can get it back to his forehand.
The offensive zone, chance to set up their power play. Shabbat to Stützle. He wanted to shoot. He fanned on it. He's got it right back. Roslovic
for the first goal for the Blue Jackets. Back to the point, picked off by Tkachuk. Artem Zub ahead for Stützle. Rest of his mates are changing. Stützle curls, waits for some help, finds it to break in the shot. It's squeaked out on Hutchinson, but he's got the rebound. Blankenberg tripped up. Here's a shorthanded breakaway. Looking back is Stützle. Scores! Blankenberg had lost the blade on his skate when he got taken down.
Just another year of being a veteran player in the league. Getting more responsibility, giving responsibility. I mean, he's got such unbelievable skill sets to play against. Stronger on the puck. Stealing pucks back is...
Stick and gets this ahead. Here's a two-on-one. Tkachuk to Stützle for the hat trick. It's stopped by Hutchinson.
Time around, he tried to go forehand, backhand, and carry it across his blocker side.
The team the last 3 years, he was picked up on waivers from the Rangers in October. Once upon a time, a first-round pick of the Montreal Canadiens. And a count from Sarnia, Ontario. He's pretty good. In comes Stützle. With Giroux. Giroux in. Poked at the last second. To Branstrom. Warburg side. Stützle. Winds his way in. Has some room and shoots. And Stalock makes the glove save.
Coming right back down. And what a slick little pass from Timmy Stützle here. Finds the opening. Puts it through.
Stutzla's wrestling at the faceoff dot with Reichel. The two buddies have each other in headlocks. NHL season. The second most famous athlete in his family, his sister Penny, of course, the Olympic gold medalist and dominant swimmer. In comes Stützle. Works back in, drops it back for Holden, who moved up, drops it back. Chikrin shoots, scores!
Now, this is all made possible by Tim Stützle. Pushing back the D, curling up, looking for options. Now, Nick Holden is actually supposed to be the recipient of this. It hits his stick and bumbles right through a little bit. He taps it right to Chikrin. And
now, chipped out. By Giroux, for Tkachuk, trying to knock it across for Stützle. And Oleksiuk has it back for Seattle. Now Stützle with a steal, back for Giroux with a shot, scores! Claude Giroux on the feed from Stützle, and Ottawa ties it up.
What a response here. This is all made possible by a stick of Tim Stützle.
Play it all the way down in the Ottawa zone. Solgaard's passing is Connor Garland, creating some trouble for the Senators, who do now get the puck out. Stützle picking up speed over the blue line. Stutzla's pass, Tkachuk shoots into Zub. Stützle wrister from the high slot. Sanderson finds Stützle as the Senators come in. Shorthanded opportunity. Stützle and Joseph.
A beautiful backhand pass up the ice to Stützle. Goes outside, inside, and almost gets that
slid through the blue paint. Myers moving up.
Drive that puck right to the net. And here's the finish by Stützle, and then that little extra slash right there.
Chance for Giroux, and Demko may have gotten a piece. Here's Stützle. Decides to drive, and he hits the iron, gets the puck right back. Entered the zone with numbers, but then no longer had possession as Tim Stützle doing everything as he can. Senators desperately trying to get something going here. Stützle enters the zone, peels off, finds Chabot, and that shot, here's a goal!
Something happened on this shift, but good entry into the zone. Chabot again with a nice move around the block right there. He's got to change the...
Get on it, Tkachuk hard for the hit on Breezebaugh. Puck picked up, Golden looks, shoots, scores!
Up there by Coleman. Back goes off the leg, who's it puts to the scores! A gift for Tim Stützle!
Now a little give and go, and it's just Jacob Markstrom. Well, yeah, give and gone. You're right. It's a...
Ron Giuffani has it knocked away by Chikrin. Stützle goes right wide for Tkachuk, chipped away by Anderson. Weegar back around for Coleman. And Blake Coleman dances out. That pass broken up by Stützle. Rasmus Anderson's lost his stick. Stützle drives on him.
A chance for a ham and a clear, and now it's two-on-one shorthanded. Ottawa, Gambrell, loading, centering, and it's tapped home! And this game is tied!
You could see at least Bouchard alone on a two-on-one. It was Hammond who just kind of fired it out. Gambrell kind of
knocks that puck down, goes on the two-on-one the whole way. He has to wait till the last second to go around a sprawling Bouchard.
McLeod with the play alive, one-timer to save made by Sogard. Ryan went straight off.
Yeah, he definitely got shaken up there.
Penalty coming.
And then on the ensuing forecheck, here's the penalty, that little chop down.
You know, Louie, we talked about the Sens playoff hope certainly lingering. But this is the start of a murderer's row and maybe the start of a comeback as Stützle is fed and buries it past Stuart Skinner to give Ottawa life.
Sanderson, his own rebound to the line. Zub plays it over. Toe drag and denied by Johansson. It's the pop three through the slot. Sanderson back over. Tipped in front. And they score.
Alive as Johansson trying to put his foot on it, his hand on it. And then Tim Stützle with the Sedin shot pass into Batherson in the high slot. You just got to put your stick out.
Bogard moving to his left. He made it to his right. Stützle in. Cross ice. Kachuk shot. One was a deep save earlier this period. DeBrincat to the line. Sanderson over. Shot deflected. Kachuk scores.
And then you get to your set. Tim Stützle is so good at shooting to score or shooting for tips. This one's for a tip. And Brady Kachuk cuts it to the far side.
Stützle flying in. Curls around. Stützle to Batherson. His shot blocked. Backer on for Ottawa. Sanderson negotiating an empty net. Post behind, at least for Stützle. Giroux ahead as well. Stützle burning in. His shot, stick lifted, stays with him.
Oh, they got another one.
Down.
Pull right off the goal line, and he is flying. Even Cale Makar has to concede territory. And here it is, then Taves gets his stick into the feet of Stützle. Here.
That pass does not connect with the intended target, Bjornkrok. Stützle back, lost the handle, and in behind the net. Murray got a piece of that, and the Leafs are away, led by Matthews. Goals in four of his last five, checked, and Stützle plays it back ahead.
We see him every night if you watch the Ottawa Senators. Tim Stützle is all around the puck at both ends. Great example here, coming back. Matthews trying to gain the line in traffic. Good little back check, he's in the right position. And then back on transition goes end to end.
Control that, and Shabbat plays it right back in. It ricochets through the crease. That's blocked, and Lafferty unable to get in the puck. It's played ahead, and now Stützle to work. And Sanderson jumping, it's a 3-on-2. Here's Tim Stützle, scores! Short-handed! Number 35 of the year!
And there's the danger of Tim Stützle, and he ends up running into to Murray, but Stützle first gets a little bit of speed to create that lane. There's the pick play on Liljegren, and it ends up going right through. Look at that, right through the legs of Liljegren.
Good to go and have the momentum now, thanks to Kelly Yarncrook, who now has 5 in the last 8 for Toronto. A centering pass, chance, Kachuk gets one back. It's 4-3. Stop by Sogard, and Chychrun up ahead. It's a breakaway and a chance of Murray.
Place at the right time, but so is Dylan Ferguson.
And now a race for it, short-handed. Tim Stützle's got it. Wade shoots, and Jari got a piece of it.
Trying to center the pass was Ryan Palin as he had Granlund going to the net. Tim Stützle hurls back in his own zone with it. And he was with Dallas. NHL vet of 12 seasons. Here comes Batherson. What a chance for Drake Batherson to get Ottawa on the board first, but he catches on. A lot of guys start with their equipment and retire with the same bag of equipment. Here's a chance for Hammond to tease it up.
Look at this board. The first three seasons, two German-born players, Dreisaitl and Stützle. Look at Stützle. Look what he has done.
Shocking.
It is, you know, it really is. But I also think that he is going to score more points than Sidney Crosby next year.
His 35th goal on Saturday became the youngest to reach that milestone in Ottawa history. And here's a look at some young players with 35 or more goals this season. He's just such a bright spot. I mean, one in the second period in Detroit so far tonight. Here comes Stützle in over the line, checks up. Dropped it back. Sanderson with it.
Sanderson to Stützle, fires it. Joseph doesn't grab it at center, break for Ottawa. Stützle to Tkachuk, back for Stützle, and he fired it over the net. It'll come free. Tim Stützle going after it. Zucker along the boards, lost it to Stützle, and he'll fire it down the ice. Florida has taken a 5-2 lead over Detroit in the final minute. Here's Tim Stützle, pass across. Great save made by Cherry.
A strong start of a good window. Batherson to Stützle, shoots, and Allmark pushes way out to make the stop. Biding his time, DeBrincat, Tkachuk, cross-ice, Stützle, shoots, and that topside label, but what a play by Allmark.
With it between Tkachuk and DeBrincat, right through the seam. To
Marchand, the other way for Boston. Draws a crowd, Stützle coming back well defensively. Behind his bench if he has to. Giroux starts it for Stützle, toe drag, Rister, that checked.
If he had to, he would, to get the big guy a night off.
Now a steal by Stützle, ahead to Giroux. Gambrell with a steal, and he finds Stützle. In comes Tim Stützle, winds in a backhand shot. Sergachev shoots, Sobrag knocked it down, Stützle on it now, shorthanded on Sergachev. In comes Tim Stützle, moves away from Kucherov. Tkachuk drops it back. It comes Stützle with a shot at the goalpost. Now picked up by Stützle. Stützle back in the corner. And Zub. The line's there with Morton falls. Picked up by Stützle. Up for Tkachuk. Giroux. In for Stützle. Tim Stützle feeds it back. Giroux, a hard shot. Hagel on his pocket pick by Stützle.
That's what you love to see out of Tim Stützle. The back pressure to turn it over, not just going forward, but coming backwards as well. Doherty.
Stützle, pirouettes at center ice. What a move there on Paul. In comes Stützle, pivoting back. Back in the corner, Stützle to the Brinkett. Cross he goes, Shabbat for Stützle. Feeds it back in front, cued wide by Batherson. Stützle. Lays it back softly. Point wins that faceoff, but it's picked up by Stützle. Chips it by Sergachev. Stützle with an empty net. Feeds it back in front for Tkachuk. And just like that, it's 6-2.
Giroux from a knee. Chips it forward. Stützle works it past the defenseman. Beats Stamkos with the puck and makes another skill play. Even though it's for an empty net. This is a pass through the feet of Stamkos. Keeping Brady Tkachuk onside.
Jesper Bratt. The Rangers have gone ahead 4-2, and the Senators ahead 1-0.
Pass, and this is a wicked wrist shot right there. You see Timo Meier just lost that puck, so they spin around. That Stützle, who gets it to Brady Tkachuk.
Here's Stützle, picked up an assist on Brady Kachuk's goal. Stützle starts ahead. Stützle at center, knocks it forward to Tkachuk again. Stützle gets dumped by Holla before the puck gets to him. Eric Colomay gotten away with an interference to get in. That means they would need to get something like 17 or 18 of a possible 20 points down the stretch to get there. Critical game there against Meier as well to take the puck away from him. Drop back, all kinds of speed coming to the offensive end. Stützle, Marino through the slot, bounces off bodies. Graves lets it go, and Stützle wore that one. Force the perimeter for the time being. Get it into the bumper in Giroux. Back out for Stützle. Giroux shoots. Black with the save. Rebound set over. Score.
No goal.
After coach's challenge, the play was determined to be offside. No goal.
Batherson play catch. Batherson over to Stützle. Here it comes straight away. Tomas Shabbat. Throw a screen. He scores. Jack Hughes' pass intercepted. Tim Stützle going 2-on-1 the other way. Stützle toe drags, he shoots, comes to the front, a spinning chance for Brown.
Batherson trying to tip, couldn't get it on net. Stützle turns with it. Good pressure by the Sens, power play. Shabbat, Tim Stützle. Down for Batherson, back for Stützle. At the point, Shabbat. Stützle walking in, shot and a rebound. And they might give up a break here. Stützle is back. Barkov, feed didn't work. And now Stützle turns back quickly with Batherson. Sanderson. Jumps in on the rush, curls, looks back to the point. Stützle into the slot. 81 points. He is really coming into his own. There's a really good look at what he's capable of doing on the fly, full speed. Really nice shift. He gets out to his forehand. So many players.
Giroux finds Hamonic. They leave him out. Stützle fires, score!
face.
Don't allow any. Senators are a team are guilty of times of giving up shorthanded goals against. Giroux to Hamonic. He puts this right in the perfect spot. I don't think.
Sanderson to Stützle. Closing in. Matheson back to Stützle. Nice drag play. Got it back to the line to Sanderson. Sends keeper going. Stützle knocked it down. Turns and shoots. Down low to Stützle. Taking a look. Stützle into the slot. Gets it back. Doesn't shoot. Plays across. Kachuk.
It's an exciting time. Exciting energy in the building tonight.
That business trip, but he's enjoying it. Fans love to see it. Stützle, great move. Cuts in front, and that puck somehow stays out. What a move.
Absolutely dances. Provorov, little toe drag and slide by, protect it.
Just as a draw. Sanderson in the corner. Back play out in front. Kareem's off the post. That close again. For Stützle.
Whatsoever and how he's moving around the ice.
Out of the corner. Stützle, some room, shoots it as the potential suitors keep coming into the Canadian Tire Center. Lots of visits planned right through the weekend. His memories in Ottawa. Stützle cuts in, passes Giroux.
In block. I mean, his speed is just terrorizing defenders one after another. Turns Cam York. And he gets Giroux right on the tape on the cross-crease pass. He's just a little bit too tight to the pad.
Hold it. Chuck tipped in front. And Stützle scores on the rebound.
Holden gets the middle of the ice, and then you got to beat guys back to the front of the net. And Tim. Well done.
Apparently he's had some time to work on that. Stützle, what a move there. Swings it over and was hoping.
And what has changed for him is that he has gotten so much stronger on his skates. And I think a lot of that just is physical maturity. Time in the gym, but also just age and growing.
Be a really big time to score another power play goal for the Sens. Stretch this game out a little bit. That's gotten pretty chippy.
Interesting stat line for the Flyers. Get to that in a moment. Stützle. Levin with three shots to this point, leading the Sens D. Stretch pass on to Giroux. In, snaps, and scores!
A little simple play. What a stretch pass this is. Tim Stützle draws one and tape to tape. And this is
a moment. Levin the latest. Putting his name on the game sheet. With just seven shots at this point. Stützle. Stick handling and a phone booth swings it over. Kachuk shoots, point blank.
Stützle has been a central figure in this game, and that, when you get hit a lot, means you're playing well. So here, he goes low on Lemieux. Lemieux doesn't like that. I understand why, nothing wrong with it, but you don't like it. Stützle knows it's coming, so he tries him up, no big deal. And there's the cup check, as we call it.
Banks it behind him. Stützle, nice pass. Finding Giroux, breakaway, close Giroux, missed. Looking for Stützle, knocked down by Sanheim, stolen Stützle, to Batherson, game on the line, swung it over, Kachuk shoots.
Ottawa keep pushing, one more break, Stützle creates a turnover, Batherson,
and he'll reset. Stützle. Weaves his way into Sanderson, Saroon shoots off.
Batherson, bumped by Marner, but Stützle there to help out, and away he goes. Here's Stützle coming off a 21-point month, and Kachuk played that in front. Sanderson shooting right on. Stützle up with it from the corner. He'll hook it back, a nifty pass, minute of the period. Matthews crashes in on the forecheck. Up with the puck to Marner, side of the net. Tracked now by Stützle, back defensively. And Stützle disrupting Marner in his career. Stützle center, slowed up by Marner, able to get it ahead. Over the line it comes, back to Stützle, in for Kachuk.
We had to delay a little bit for the bodies to get out of the shooting lane there and then didn't get the shot that he was looking for.
Here's Stützle winding up, and got upended there, no call. Sogard and the athletic therapist at the end of the second period, so it might be injury related. A centering pass of
battles that you're hoping for, and Shen
knows that that's what his job is to do.
Stützle's shot
off of the one draw, the puck rolling around. Oh yeah, he just fell awkwardly, and
Tavares trying to get it through, and it's loose for Nylander, but knocked off his stick. Back the other way, and a penalty coming up. Nylander,
puck in the neutral zone, could feel the back pressure. Watch as uses his body, but there,
as Sanderson sends away Stützle, crisscrossing along with DeBrincat into the zone, passing back,
hits the target. You got bodies in front with 6-on-5 to get a rebound.
Back in, Stützle weaves back, turns it back.
Series sweep over Columbus, already earning a 4-0 and 2-1 win over the Blue Jackets this season. In large part to that guy, Tim Stützle. 4 goals, 5 points combined in those games.
Stützle going for a skate, weaving past the Jackets. Curls around behind Gilly, swings to the line. Back, Brady Tkachuk leaves. Stützle plays it to the slot, stolen there. And the Jackets will swing the other way. Gaudreau. There's a to the line, Sanderson. DeBrincat pops it back. Jake Sanderson to DeBrincat, cross ice. Stützle, and the one-timer was there. Wobbling puck to deal with. Needs some help, finds it. And Jenner trips up.
But his game has settled in this second period. I think he's been a difference maker so far.
Stützle, great move, somehow under double coverage and doesn't give up.
Hasn't had a busy game whatsoever. Tim Stützle, I talked about how dangerous he was last night. A couple good looks here so far in the first half of the game. Unable to convert, especially on that one-timer, John, through the seam on the power play. He got a lot of it, but his sights were off. He ended up missing the net, having a spirited conversation with the leader, Claude Giroux.
Get a handful of games left on the season. It just feels like he's going to get to that 40-goal mark.
I agree. And I think he's a 100-point player.
Ultimately by Stützle. Pesci trying to get it out. Ottawa vigorously keeping it in. Now Tkachuk, a little backhander!
Season and kept in at the blue line. Great work along the wall. Stützle wins that loose puck battle. Gets a little help from Batherson, and then he finds Tkachuk.
Throws it down. Tkachuk up the boards. Stützle going to work. Oh! Has some room, shoots, but knocked down by Slavin. As Stützle hits the deck hard, gets back up. Puck comes to him from Batherson. Stützle, what a shift this is from Ottawa's top line to the line. And Brady Tkachuk leaves it there for Batherson. Up ahead for Stützle, winding in. Throws it back for Batherson, a quick shot. Montour around for Batherson. Tkachuk swings it back in front, that's picked off. And Stutzle's off to the races along with Tkachuk and Batherson. Stützle back to pick it up. Between the legs there to get away from the check. Lead pass for Batherson.
But then you know you're really good.
DeBrincat drops it back for Tkachuk. The Stützle with a shot and a glove save made by Lyon. Tour outlets for Verhaeghe. And now Barkov touches up.
Reacted to the reaction. That's a good chop.
Lead pass finds Stützle. In comes Stützle with a shot. And Lyon makes the save on that.
What a pass there by Paul.
Well, look out. Two on the power play.
They've given Reinhardt a goal that should go to Montour. So, you know, we'll sort it out eventually.
Actually, 3-for-3 on the power play. Stützle feeds it across.
Out of the way, so.
Off the draw, one back to Stützle. Four to bring it back to Stützle, shoots. Lyon makes the save.
Another there battle.
Bad deed.
That's I think he got a tip on that.
Across to Stützle. Sanderson back for Stützle. Shoots and Lyon makes the stop off stall in the second period for a secondary altercation. So it's the fires, that's the 80th shot attempt. Lyon giving him the business, bounces across to Stützle. Save made by Lyon and the rebound as well.
I mean, their underlying numbers are pretty good at 5-on-5.
Well, Bernard Docker a long shot. So Lyon has made 56 saves in the game. It's one off the franchise record held by the Rutabaga.
Here we go.
Oh boy.
Lehrer and Stützle. Stützle's going to get a tripping penalty to start. I'm surprised this is still going. The guys have the energy to still do this at this point in the game.
The puck drop was nearly 3 hours ago.
And I'm sure Stützle and Maher will get 10s and get him out of here.
Sean mentioned off the start, Ron Cooper has not loved the way his team has played down the stretch. Embarrassing losses, and two of them are on the road. In a row here on this third game of a three-game road trip.
Well, they are going to give that goal to Bathurst in strides this year. I know there's a lot of disappointment that they're not in the playoffs, but I think they'll have a lot of years where they will be.
Here's Tim Stützle. Vasilevsky on the bench. Senators back the other way with it, though. Stützle turns in the zone. Skates and creates some room for himself. Now finds Fritz.
Half in the truck to help us with these things. The stick gets knocked out of the hands of Tim Stützle, and Maroon picks it up. You want to know why? Because Stützle has his stick. So he comes over, and he's trying to get his stick back, and Maroon's like, I don't think so, I don't think so. Okay, give it back to me. You can have it. You probably looked down at the patterns and said, I don't like it. I like my own better.
Here's a chance for Stützle. He's got his stick back. It scores! Well, thank Pat Maroon for that.
Great set of hands. I think Giroux's going to get a helper and get one more step closer to that 1,000 points. But right here, Giroux just pushes this thing through. Stützle picks it up. He gets a step on Hedman, and as though Elliott tries to reach out.
Find out how
after
he does here.
After review, it was determined the play was offside.
1984-85. It was a beauty.
Left side high or off
in the wheelhouse. It's going pretty quick as we see the slash right there.
First with Batherson and Stützle. Sanderson at the point. Stützle back to Sanderson. Timer. Oh, Giroux now feeds down, walking out. What's Stützle? One timer, and he shot it late. And then finally broke it up. Brown back the other way for Stützle. Brown trying to catch up to the two-on-one. Stützle, the toe drag came in front. And now Tkachuk on it with an empty net. And he looks to pass it. Stützle for Giroux. He scores! Send it in. Stützle chase it down. Anderson out to play it. From up the boards. Waiting for it. Was Jarvis, he got it turned over to Stützle. Sends it deep, Giroux is there. Stützle, one-timer. Nico Bernard Docker will send it up the board. Stützle carries it from there, across for Giroux, looking back for Stützle. He had his stick tied up by Jack Drury. Now a chance, and Giroux scores!
A great penalty kill. Sens do a great job killing the penalty. Bernard Docker keeps it simple. It's a puck around the boards off the glass. Stützle to Giroux. Giroux tries to feed it back to Stützle.
This year for Giroux, because it's the most points he's had since 2019. He's got 76 now. But at the end of the day, a guy of his stature, you never underestimate him. So it's a renaissance year, but it doesn't shock me one bit that he's having this kind of season. And the line that DJ Smith has put together, you can...
Here's Tkachuk, looks back for Giroux, across, and they score! Go grab that puck!
Care about his number 28, he's got his 1,000th point in the National Hockey League. What an accomplishment. Stützle, he ignores Giroux. Giroux's going to hug him for the goal. He's like, get out of the way, I gotta go get the puck.
Wanted nothing to do with it. Tim Stützle had 0 goals in his last 5 games, just 2 in his last 11, and he scores a goal and could care less. He wants the puck for Claude Giroux.
And that's how much it means to them.
He gets the puck now, and they're in cleanly with 18 seconds left to go on the man advantage. Stützle looking down for Batherson. He lifts the stick. That's a good chuck in front. Sanderson plays it ahead. And Stützle trying to carry it around Chatfield. Instead pulls it back. Go 0 for 2 on the man advantage for Ottawa. And a goal called back.
So you just get used to it.
Here's Tim Stützle. Batherson. Stick handling away. Stützle comes up with it. For Brännström, it just slipped off the end.
Either by him shooting it or off a wonderful pass.
Feeling he'd get to 2,000 by the end of the night if it kept going. As Tkachuk plays it back, Batherson tip pass down for Stützle. Who got it back from Batherson now. Turns and protects. Slides it, trying to reach it to break it. One timer by Stützle.
0 for 1 on the power play tonight. No shot. Stützle trying to change that. And Anderson to stop. Big rebound and slicing through traffic. Batherson to Sanderson. Stützle, one timer. Scores.
Jake Sanderson does a good job of establishing the shot from the top of the umbrella. And in front, Greg Batherson's going to retrieve that puck.
Granstrom comes back out onto the ice. Backhander might be home free for Giroux. Picks it up. Spinorama still has the puck. What a pass. Kachuk to Giroux, score!
There's no doubt about this. What an aerial pass here. Giroux's going to settle it back to Brady Kachuk and then back to Giroux. Got some bite to him, even though he's not a guy who drops the gloves.
Stützle, nice move, showing forehand, went backhand and missed on that attempt, trying to skate off tonight with 40.